my name is Lauren Gale, and today we are here with
Mrs. Clifton.
Clifton, and what do you do here at Blackman?
I teach senior English and histories and comedies of Shakespeare.
Okay, cool. Yeah. So why should students take your class?
Well, of course, English 4 is required.
Yeah.
But histories and comedies of Shakespeare is a semester course. It's an elective. And it's a lot of fun. It's just a way to get introduced to Shakespeare, really. We don't do a lot of homework. We read the plays out loud in class. We talk about them. We watch the movies about the plays and just have a really good time with them. Do some skits and things like that. So it's a good way to get involved in Shakespeare without being intimidated by it.
Yeah, it sounds like a really good class to take if you want to be prepared more for your future.
Yes.
College, if you're going into like English.
Yes.
Sounds like it'd be fun to do.
Absolutely.
Not like the pressure, but get the experience and like learn more about it.
Absolutely. And as department chair, I would like to say that we also have some really other good English electives. We have speech, we have mythology, and those are wonderful classes. Kids love them. And so we just have a lot of different options for kids to take for English.
Yeah, that's good. We have a lot of different options and ways to get like involved. Like, it's just a class, but it's an elective, so you get to kind of get something you're more interested in than just like the typical class.
Exactly, exactly. It's not the required
yeah.
part of English, it is just elective, so you can have more fun with it, enjoy it.
That's fun. All right, well, thank you.
Thank you so much.